Hi! With Valentine's Day around the corner, I know a lot of you have been drawing Valentine hearts, and I want to show you how to draw a funny comical cartoon dog using a Valentine heart as a base. So I'm going to draw a Valentine heart, and then what I'm going to do is flip it around. See what I did? I turned the heart upside down. Now I add a big circle up here, two big eyes, a great big wet nose, a funny tongue, and big floppy ears, and you have a comical Valentine dog. I think that looks pretty good, but don't take my word for it. Let's talk to an expert. I'm actually in Van Nuys, California, in the Van Nuys Zoo, where I'm talking to Morgan, who works here. And Morgan, tell us about your friend.
Oh, well, this is Jasmine. Jasmine came to us as a stray 12 years ago on Valentine's Day.
Well, that's very appropriate, and I must say I like Jasmine much more than that gorilla you had here last week.
Oh, well, Bobo's here if you want to see him.
No, I don't want to see Bobo.
Yeah,
Bobo's here? No, I don't want to see Bobo. No, Bobo! No! No! Not Bobo! No! 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 Happy Valentine's Day, everybody!
Read the doozies at gocomics.com.